behalf of Southwest Airlines and this Las Vegas-based in-flight crew, it's our pleasure to welcome you to San Diego. Please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened, seat backs and tray tables in the upright locked position, and your carry-on items stowed completely underneath the seat in front of you while we taxi to the gate. Once we arrive at the gate, the captain will turn off the fastened seatbelt sign. That is your only indication that it's safe to get up and gather your belongings. If you are collecting anything from the overhead bins, please use caution. Items tend to shift and could fall out. If you're making a connection here in San Diego, once you deplane, check the monitors in the terminal for accurate flight and gate information. This flight is going on to Seattle. If you're going on to Seattle with us, please remain seated in your original seat and allow the San Diego passengers to exit. Once they're off of the airplane, Ross will come from the back to get a through count. Once his count has been verified accurate with our ground staff, we'll make an announcement. At that time, you'll be free to stretch your legs and use the lavatories. But again, if you're going on with us to Seattle, please remain seated until you hear that announcement. If you're leaving us here in San Diego, take a moment now, look on the floor, especially look inside the seat back pocket. Please make sure you have any books, magazines, keys, wallets, electronics, phones, any items you might have placed in there during the flight. For security reasons, once you exit, you are not allowed to get back on, so we'd like to make sure you have all of your personal belongings. We know you have many choices when you fly. From all 56,000 of us here at Southwest Airlines, we thank you so much for choosing us. Go out, have a great rest of your week. Be kind to one another. Please come back and see us again soon.